This match is an Extreme Rules match.
This is Gold Rush's main event. Weighing in first, at 160 pounds, from Anaheim, California, SPW's owner, and a Hall of Famer, he is
the
undisputed title heavyweight champion, Suicidal Black, Jonathan Quick.
I have personally observed people wearing black fingernails, having their hair painted black, wearing black t-shirts. Sometimes they will tattoo themselves.
Boo.
Joseph, you made a huge mistake when you challenged me. Yeah, I screwed you over for the United States title. And tonight you could have been tag champion, but your partner screwed you over. So, that being said, I'm going to screw you over now, Joseph. Extreme Rules is my thing, and I am going to beat you to keep my SPW World Heavyweight Championship.
And his opponent, weigh in at 130 pounds, from Indianapolis, Indiana. He is SPW Hall of Famer, All-Star, and representative. He is the American Kid, Joseph Quick!
Well, I'm dying as a
One.
Oh! Oh!
One, two.
Hang time.
Woo!
Oh, boom!
Come on!
Woo!
Boom! One, two, three. Keep recording.